To know that.
That's called deception.
One, two, one.